Robins are running social, chatter quickly on the wings and up for the early lead. The pretty door hustles up along the inside as they race on into that third. And getting away third will be Sprightly. Now move on three or four, that's Hatur, who came away trotting in fourth, followed by Indian Creek Lexi. One from there is House of Love, making a break before the start. Well back, Noble, Nadia. Up the backstretch they go, and Emmanuel Miller and Social Chatter, who's won two of her last three, is on the engine and leading the way. That's Pretty Noor right there, tracking that leader. It's a length and a half back, just Sprightly going along in third. Opening quarter, moderate, 30 seconds flat. They're trotting into the far turn. The three-year-old Billy's led by Social Chatter. That is Pretty Noor tracking that leader. Still no change in the racing order. It she is Sprightly who's going along in third for Gerald. One from their racing next, that's Hatur. Henry looking for his fourth winner today, along with trainer Herb Miller. Then it's back on the inside to 88 Creek Lexi. House of the Love is currently about 8 minutes off the lane, far back. Double Nadia, half to half, and heading into turn three. Social Chatter doing it easy.
The action
right
is
now
about to begin.
101-1, a 31-1 second quarter breather for Social Chatter, the daughter of world champion Swan for All, leading the way up the backside. Right there, second,
first
Pretty
move
Noor.
Is Nicholas Rousseau with the seven from dead last. Let's see how far
it's another 2.5 back to Hatur.
You can
now
take it.
House of Love. She's getting it going up on the outside for Nicholas Rousseau. And now got about five to make up on that leader. The leader, Social Chatter. Three quarters, 131 flat. And Social Chatter continues to trot with that lead. The lone danger is going to be Matt Kruger and Pretty Noor, but still has about two to make up.
House of Love is broken.
Social Chatter just found an hour.